Hey everyone, my name's Taylor. I've been sponsoring for 5 years and my little boy's name is Adam. Now, I will be straight with you. My story is not like most people. I received Adam's packet when I was at a team meeting. We were planning my first trip to Uganda. And Adam's packet slid across the table. He was wearing a pink shirt and I just couldn't say no. And so fast forward 2-3 months, I'm in Uganda at the project that Adam attends, and I actually got to visit his family home as well. It was at his house where I really recognized some of those hardships and struggles that his family was going through. When I left, I also had this sinking feeling that not all of Adam's siblings were going to school. And so it just broke my heart to think that his siblings weren't able to go to school and have the same opportunity. I decided to give a family gift because I had given birthday gifts before, but I really wanted to give something that would bless the whole family. And so I gave, and I just prayed incessantly over it. And a few months later, I received a letter in the mail that I can show you in my letter binder. It says, "The family business is doing well. They're able to pay school fees for the other children." After that, I knew I wanted to continue to give family gifts. It wasn't until I had gone on my second trip that I realized that they had bought a goat, and this goat had literally multiplied and had twins. It was just such an incredible feeling. Like, God was working in such big and powerful ways, and when you give, even if you can't give abundantly, God will multiply your gifts. And so I hope this encourages you, because these gifts not only have the opportunity to bless your family, but it has the opportunity for your family to bless others as well. And so if you feel called, if you feel led, give a family gift.